Welcome back. My name is GG Fizz, and we're playing Ark Survival Evolved! Sorry. It's a little dark, and my face looks kind of stupid. Ah, much better. Anyways, guys, hello! How are you? I'm doing great. I am so glad that you guys loved the video yesterday. Just to clarify, obviously I'm not joining Poop and Evolve, because that was them jumping to server, and I managed to get on the server and record it, and yeah, help Drax out a little bit and stuff. It was really getting hectic, and then when that Giganto came around, I was like, nope, I ain't doing this anymore, because that Giganto, if you saw, was killing a lot of people. So I was like, no, I'm done. And I went to go pick up Drax, and he didn't want me to pick him up. So I was like, okay. And then I was going to bring the Pteranodon back, and then I get shot at the sky, and I was like, nope, I'm done. But anyways, I'm really happy that you guys enjoyed that video. It was actually pretty fun. It was about almost like 2 hours, 3 hours almost on that server. I cut out a lot of stuff. There was a lot of just yelling and screaming and people running around like idiots. But it was fun, though. It was pretty fun. So, how y'all doing? We're almost at 600 subscribers, which is amazing. Thank you guys so much for all the support in the other videos and all the stuff. You guys are, like, killing it. I really love you all. So, we got the server, right? So, we had the server Monday fixed up and everything. I did some more fixing up on the server as well. And we should be good now. I'm not totally sure if anything else should break. And if it does, I'm going to pull my hair out. But I have been taking a little break of Ark. Just, not really. Well, Monday I did, really. I took a break. I didn't play Ark at all Monday. But Tuesday, which was yesterday, I farmed and played and stuff. So, and I did a lot of experimental stuff. So, I am back to Ark playing for the time being. Well, I am anyways, doesn't matter. But anyway, so today's episode, I've been talking about this church. Now, how are we gonna do this? So, I kinda laid out, like, how wide I kinda wanna do this church. And then I was just thinking, what kind of church do we wanna do? Do you wanna do, like, the Notre Dame one that has two pillars on each sides? Or do we want to do, like, a traditional old church that has, like, two roofs that go up, that building right there has two roofs, and then it comes to a point. Well, you can't really do that, kind of. Well, you could, kind of. Like that one, over there in the background, the tower one, like a point. So, I was thinking, we'll just play around. We'll see what it does. But the first thing we need to do is, how big, how wide... Like, how long, how big, how, like, I don't know, this is going to be, I'm just looking, like, look at all the pillars we're going to have to use, and all the stone and stuff. But anyway, so, this is the whole design right now, I'm thinking. We do one pillar here, so it's a 2x2, and we do some sort of, like, I'm not entirely sure, actually, what I want to do yet, I'm probably going to do wood, actually, now that I think about it. It's going to be an oldish kind of looking building, but it's going to have stone and wood together with it. I think that'd be cool. But it's not going to be square. That's the thing. The front will be square, but the back, we're going to try and make it, we're going to try and make it bend in. You know how churches usually have, like, a round back? We're going to try and do it. Now, you're probably all thinking, don't do it! It's going to lag! It's going to break! Well, I'm hoping since this is on a new snap point... This isn't snapped to any of this. I'm hoping it won't break and lag because it'll be a sideways snap. You know what I mean? Because, like, all this is together, right? So that's what I'm assuming is, like, the collision of the game is trying to render all the collisions on what that, like, what we have done in this whole building area. So, like, obviously it started with the towers, right? Each one of these side things is a collision into another thing, and then you have all the collisions up top with all that, and then it keeps going all the way down over there, and then we have more over there, and there, and there. It's all over the place. There's collisions everywhere. So I'm assuming the game is having a hard time, like, rendering it on when I'm trying to place a new block there on the collision of that. But I'm not entirely sure on that, because I'm not a game designer, but I have done some game design development stuff in college and stuff. And yeah, so I know a couple things, but not too much. Don't take anything I say for granted. But I do know some things, but not all everything. So, but that's what I think, though, is what's happening. As well as when we do this. So when we do, like, something like this, it kind of has a problem when it, like, it's colliding technically with the, this foundation, the ceiling. The foundation is. So it's probably having a hard time rendering it when I try to place another block on top of that. So, we'll see. So, we're going to, I think we're going to build, let's see. So, I think today's episode, we're just going to get the foundation done, because I think it's going to take that long. The whole foundation and the whole, like, how we're going to make the building. And then we'll do the next episode of, like, designing, like, how, but maybe, like, windows and stuff. And then we'll finish it off probably with roof. I don't want to do this in one entire episode, because I don't have enough time today to do it in one episode. And, well, it's going to take a long time anyway, so, but I want to make this look amazing, and I'm thinking, this is my thoughts now, that we turn this whole area over here into some houses, so, like, there'll be, like, a pathway in the middle, and put some houses and stuff, like a little village, and this is the church that's in the middle. Well, it's a big church. And I don't know what to do with Indominus. Because I wanted to make a cage, right? But it's a lot of work. And I don't really know if I want to do that. But I could probably actually just put it over here. Yeah, let's try that. Why not? The lag is real, guys. Also, I am playing on the second setting. And I'm probably, before we start building, probably going to restart my computer. So none of it's lagging for you guys. Because I really hate recording when it's lagging, and it looks like you don't fit in there. Well, that sucks. I haven't used Indominus at all, so she's very, very scary. She just stays over here in her happy little spot. We'll just probably make her something over here. I think it would be fine. Anyway, so that's the plan for the rest of the week, as well as today's episode, is building this church, as well as, ooh, she's hungry. Man, oh man, she gets hungry quick. I have to remember to feed her. Wow, she gets really hungry. That's actually kind of interesting. Oh, God. So anyways, that's the plan for this week. We're going to work on the church as well as the new update stuff. So before we start, I'm going to say one more thing. I'm going to hopefully just show you everything that we do except for the floor, because I don't think anyone's going to want to do this floor. So we're going to do a speed build. But first, I need to restart my computer, and we'll get right into it. So, be right back. I'm not going to cut anything, because this is going to be all experimental building, and I wanted to show you guys all of it, except for the foundation. Obviously, that's boring as crap. So, as you can tell, we have a little problem already. Can't place ramps here. Now, I'm not entirely sure if it's this, so we're going to destroy that. See if it is. And it's not. Alright, so we have a couple choices. So, let's put all this away. Oh, actually, put these in here. Ceilings in here. Man, this stuff weighs so much. Alright, let me go grab over here. Still have a bunch of stuff in here. look at all the stuff I still have in here. It's insane. Crazy. Alright, so we can try something like this. Now, it's not going to line up perfectly, but I don't want it to line up perfectly. Now, it's not going to... Wait. What? I don't understand. Why is that able to place? This one. Oh, it is. That one is, too. Okay. That one is not. See? Interesting game, isn't it, guys? Now, explain to me, why that this will work, That worked, but this won't work. I don't know. I just don't get it. It drives me nuts. Like, I think they really, really need to do is do a full-on build sweep, because obviously there's something wrong with their build mechanics in the game. Like, I mean, obviously, like, I'm looking one at one right now. Look at, I can place them here. I can't place this here. What is it obstructed by? It's not obstructed by anything, and it shouldn't be obstructed by the ceiling, because that one is the same height. And it's not even, it's obstructed on that one. You know what I mean? It's just weird. Just weird. Oh, well, can't do anything about it now. I'll just put the ramps there for now. And I'll figure a way on how to do that side. Because I wanted to do was... I want to push... I don't know. Let's see. If I can't put these here, I'm going to push the wall back, this whole foundation by one. And then the ramps would go on this piece, so we'd go, where's the division right here? The divider. So the ramps would go there down. But if I can make a foundation in front, then I can keep that and stuff, so... all the possibilities are endless. But anyway, so... get back to what we were doing. I need... So I need a couple of these. You could just do 10. And where are those dinosaur doors? I had some. Where did I put them? I just made like 20 of them. Oh, I'm stupid. They're right there. Grab 10. Alright, so I said I wanted the whole back to be round. So we're gonna try this. So we have the pillars right here, so... this will be one. So how many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. So if we do... See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 8. So if we do... like so. These are all... will be removed, but these are the only things I found that you can actually snap pretty much perfect with each other. And we put this here, like so. Alright, so now we did that on 8. Now I know I'm wasting a lot of materials, but it's for a good cause, for beauty. And I love beautiful buildings. By the way, guys, you can feel free to share whatever you've built. Also, I put this on backwards. Will that make a difference? Yes, it will. But feel free to share me on Twitter and Instagram or other stuff. I'm just going to throw this away. I don't know how it all works, but hopefully I can see them and stuff. I'm going to probably be making a Steam group soon for us. Anyone that wants to post like pictures and stuff and all any art, because I really want to see what you guys have made in Ark and in general in any gaming stuff. I think it'll be cool. Have our own little community of people. You know, it's a thought. Alright, so we have... right here. We might have to extend it out more, or we might have to go less. But right now we have this. So if we did... I'm trying to think. You know... maybe just like that. I think it'd be fine. Let's see. Aha! So here's the first problem. It's gonna be that gap. Well, that's easy. You can put a pillar in the middle of that. But it is a roundish butt, I think. Do we want to go around there? Right now, I can't really... I don't... I can't really see us how we can make it rounder. It would need to be a lot bigger, and we just don't have the space for it. Right now, this is already taking up a pretty good portion of our upper area over here. And by the way, I bet a bunch of you guys are wondering, when are we going to get on the bridge? That's actually coming up pretty soon. And Slipgator and Drax just did a video on trying to build their bridge. And I learned a lot from that video. Not going to lie, go watch that video on how to place on underneath water stuff. So I'm going to have to experiment a lot more, guys, before we can start on the bridge. Because I'm still going to do it. It's still going to happen. And it will work. So, let me... Alright, give me a minute. Let me think about how we're going to get this done. Be a quick second. So, this is what I'm thinking. We keep it like this, but I'm not entirely sure if I want to keep... see, this is the thing. I didn't want to add the stone, you know, like the sword doorway. But now just looking at it, it's going to add so much more character to the building. And we're all about that. Also, I am actually thinking about doing, when the roof slants down, I want to slant it over and put, like, maybe, like, just some stone pillars on the outside. That'd be kind of cool. But I think, you're probably like, oh, there's a collision. Yep. And we're going to do collision right here, if I can figure it out. There we go. There we go. Also, tell me, guys, if you want me to do just, like, building on, like, a small basis. You know what I mean? Not, like, well... I guess tutorials, because I feel like I want to make a swamp base. I'm not totally sure yet if I want to do that yet. Just for fun. Alright, so, I guess we're going to have to do... we do have three more. Might as well just put two of them down. Come on, snap, snap. Is it in the right section? Who knows? Yay! So, like, if I haven't explained this to you, since all my other building, I'll explain it almost every time I try using these things. So, we have the snap feature, right? It can snap, basically, you'll have it able to snap to any other, well, that's weird. Any other dino door. So, for instance, if you snap this one to this one, right, it's going to snap. But if you look closely, it'll actually be placing a different way. So, you actually have to hit E and it'll place the right way. See that? So if I just placed it down, it would have placed the other end of the dino door this side, and then you have to break it and redo it to make them all facing the right way. Because you always want the little end, like this L shape, to face inwards. Always. It looks a lot better than having it outwards. I mean, obviously you could do it the other way, but this way is a lot better. All right, now I'm just trying to think. So we have the whole back of the wall pretty much done. And we have pretty much the base of the building. Now, let's think of... Let me think. Where's those walls? Now, let's think. Do we want to make the building out of wood? Yes. Yeah, we do. Because we're having stone outline, so we want wood to contrast that. As well as we're going to probably put all stone walls underneath that. So, but let's look. So, if you look at a church, they have the seating area, which is all this. They have a praying area. Sorry, I don't go to church. They have the balcony. Not balcony, but they might have balconies, if it's a fancy church. But they have that front stage area. So, we're going to build that, I think, right now. So, but we need to start with the wood wall so we can just see what we're dealing with. Trying to see how this is gonna look, and it's placing backwards. Interesting. Now, do I really want that? No. Although, does it really matter? No. But that one plays perfect. Oh wait, I just saw it. Hit E? No. I hate this thing sometimes. Trying to find where the right section is. No. No, wait, was that it? No, that definitely wasn't it. Let's move to another one. It's usually what I do. Perfect. And I think I want to do like a deck around this, or I don't know. I haven't solved how to fix these stupid triangle things. Although actually we did. We can just do the deck way, but then that's so much more work. Never mind. I'm definitely not doing that. Cause then I had to destroy the whole wall and put a whole new foundation down. Nope. Definitely not doing that. Way too much stuff. I mean, you guys can if you want. Alright, so can we place... No. Okay, you're placing right. You are also placing right. So it looks like this one got reversed. Yeah. So the easiest way to fix that is to... grab one of these, or three, doesn't matter, you know, three is better than one, two of those, and if this works, none of these should break. If they do, then we did something wrong. So, pray. Uh-huh, get it? Pray? No, just kidding, I'm not making no super joke. Alright, so we have it placement. So, if we place it again, we're just going to place it again. It's going to place a wall perfect now. So before, these have basically three different snap points, each foundation. So when you try to snap a foundation to one of these, it will have three different ways that it can place. And obviously one of them was, it was actually reversed, but it was in the same spot. So it looked like it was going to work, but obviously it didn't. But now that works. Alright, so now I think that's how big the deck's going to be, the stage. I keep thinking it's a deck. If there's a an actual name, I bet everything has a name in church. All the church stuff. Please tell me. Because I'm going all this off my head. I didn't want to look up anything. Oh, wait. We forgot to put the walls on the side. Oops. Because I wanted to have a fresh, clean slate. I wanted to just design it by my head. Just imagining it. And have seen it in real life, but just wanted to... do it like this. Just for fun, you know. See how good we make it. Alright. That one is perfect. Let's place this one first. And, okay, so that one's placing in the middle. We don't want that. Although, do we really want that? How would we have it like that? It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. The whole idea is going to be inside. Also, did you guys see this week? We have wall torches. Also, I can't get this to snap. God dang it. Alright. Easy fix. Wall torches. And it's going to be... Well, not where... Wall lights. And it's going to be amazing for this church. And I can't wait. Alright. So, since we did it... Alright. So, now I have to destroy these... this one right here. Although it is the same, isn't it? Oh, wait. This one's placing outwards, isn't it? Oh, no, inwards. Yeah, I don't want that. Okay. The most important thing... Oh, no, do I really want to? Oh, crap, now I'm trying to think. Do I want that? So, right now I'm debating if I want to have the... Right now, this wall will be flush. Right, it's flush, it's in front of the dino doors and stuff. But this one over here is not. This one over here is basically not flush, it's more in the middle with the dino door. So do I want it like that? See how it has the edge right there is not, not in front of the dino door? Do I want that? I don't know. Let's see. Let me see. Let me grab another one of these. Place. Actually, you know what? It doesn't really matter. Well, actually, it might. Let me think now. Will it matter? No. Because I will... Okay, yeah. It won't matter because the ceiling... The roofs are going to go up this way, alright? They're going to go separately on both sides. But the middle part will be right here. Right where this one is. And I'll take one ceiling from this side all the way down. That way they look like they're the same. Yeah, that will work. You probably have no idea what I'm talking about. I think of the future when I'm building. Oh, wait. I need these. Alright, so we're also... I'm going to definitely be painting this a lot. Oh, crap. Oh, this is going to be such a pain in the butt. Why, you know... Oh, this is not going to work because it's freaking... Ah! Yes, moment of silence. Give me 1 second. Let me think. Okay, we want to do the deck. Or porch. Or stage. Let me get the right name. Stage. How are we going to do that so it intersects properly with the dino door? Because we can't place the ceiling because of the dino door. But what happens if we... And we're back! Lost internet. Gotta love New England. But anyways, so I think I found... Well, not really found, but I have an idea on how we can do this. So I don't want the... I broke both of these, yes. And I want to have the stage this tall still, right? But, see, this is the thing. Oh, wait. We are able to place it there. What the heck? Yeah, okay. So we just do this, like so. That's not gonna... Oh, that'll be perfect. Oh, that will be perfect too. Alright. So I want the stage. So we're still doing the stage! Yay! But it will be a little different. Okay, we're not gonna be able to place that one. Alright, so the side ones... No comprende. I think. Yeah. Now I'm trying to think. How would we fix that? If only we could put the side thingies. Oh man, Ark is so hard to build, guys. It's insane. Let me grab... Yeah, I was like, do I want to grab pillars for this? Yeah. I want to be able to hold this up. Because I'm going to have to destroy this one. And this one. And this. And this. To just place this one back. And this. Now, you're probably like, well, you could have just made the, Oh, wait, no, we could do this, because we could just put a ramp that way. No, I don't know. We'll think about it. But you're probably thinking, well, you could just made the whole thing square. Not about squares. About more of design. That's a pretty pathetic-looking stage. If I do say it so myself. I could do this. Where's, I need... Aren't you glad I'm experimenting before you guys? Well, that's what I wanted to do the episode today. I wanted to do more of a building experimental builds. Because I do a lot of that off camera, but I feel like today might as well just go over it, all of it. We put the pillar... The pillar should be able to place that. Now, we put another pillar. And now, we get rid of all of it, because that was not connecting yet. okay. Learn from your mistakes. Doesn't matter if it's up or above, it's on a stage. Oh, that needs to be all the way down to the ground. I think. Can I reach it? Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Alright, I'll finish. Let me get this pillar down. Let me do this to the other side, because it's gonna take me like 20 minutes to get this done. Because that the stupid snapping, it takes forever. So we're gonna cut! This is the only thing we're cutting! So BRB! I think after about like, it was like 15-20 minutes almost, I get this stupid pillar right. But we have the pillar. Now we could do this. Could do that. Probably just gonna do that. And that way. Oh! And now we can have... Alrighty, I just thought about a bunch of ideas how we can make this even cooler now. Oh, I'm happy we did that. So let's get these walls black. We're black, black, back. Jack is black. I can't speak today. And I can't place blocks today. But hopefully you enjoy my commentary over when we build with GG Fizz. Maybe we'll make a series. I feel like in the future, very soon, we'll do a I'll probably do a series where I'll go on single player or something, and we'll do a series on all the building techniques and building in general in Ark. Because you get a lot of building techniques on when I build, but you know, there's a lot more, and there's a lot ways how to, instead of making a square box as a house and a base, on how to evolve it into a masterpiece of building an Ark. I think it'd be cool. Tell me, guys, if you'd be up for that. I know I've had a couple of people wanting for that. Also, what is happening now? Let's see what is obstructed by what. Good looks. Lovely. That's going to be a problem. Alrighty. Yeah, I messed up a couple times. I'm looking for the ramps. There we go. All right. Oh, crap. Did I do that? Yeah, I did. You're probably like, what did I do? Well, see in a second. So, you see how this pillar is... I can actually place another, I can place another one like that. I don't have a snap point anymore for placing it, like, downwards. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Actually, it's not bad, no, it is a horrible idea. God dang it! I have to destroy this. Alright, I thought the whole thing was coming down. Alrighty. Let me fix this up. Oh, I need a dinosaur doors. Hello, piece of poop. How are you? Pretty good? That's good. You're gonna be gone in like 30 seconds. Alright, so I just... Remember, I was like, I don't want to really double it. I doubled it. not for just for I couldn't it's freaking it drives me nuts. So I doubled it because of this reason. Not really this reason, actually. It was mostly because I couldn't actually get it snapped down again, so I was like, well, I could just double it and then it will be on top, which is fine. And I think this will work. Now we'll do I think I have to get rid of that one, and it should be able to. Yeah. So we'll do like that. Oh, you know what? Do I have any more railings? Or oh wait, I can just make one. Yeah, I screwed up a lot. So I really wanted to show you guys how much I screw up on building, because no matter what, take your time, experiment. This game is new, and there's a lot of challenges to it. And if you don't experiment, you're never gonna build anything good. Because I get comments all the time like, yo, you're amazing and everything. I was like, yeah, I'm not really amazing. I just know, I've been working with the game a lot, so I just know the building mechanics a lot more than a lot of other people do. So, but keep at it. I say keep at it, keep building, you'll get it someday. I'll get it someday, we're all learning, and I definitely don't want this. There we go. Perfect. So now, we also have that big hole now. Well, let's get rid of this hole. We can't even put a pillar there. Right. Maybe it'll be the wind draft. I'll think of a way to fix that. Do we want this one? No, we don't want. I'm trying to get rid of as much clutter as possible. Oh, is it lag? Okay, it was lag. Service A. Think that looks good. Now let's just look, see what it looks like with the walls. Now you're probably like, what the hell is this shenanigan? Oh, I gotta put the walls first before I put these ceilings. There we go. I had to do that for every corner. Now you're probably thinking though, what's with the shenanigans of the holes? I'm gonna actually put boxes or large chests there to give it more depth, and I think I might make drums or something too for instruments for the church, because the church isn't all about, you know, funerals. It could be about marriage, it can be about babies, I don't know, baby dinos. I don't know. Whatever you think. Whatever you think. And I think this church is going to turn out to be pretty cool, because there's going to be seats. Oh, man. But anyways, we're going to have to end the episode today. I know it's a little, not much. Although we did get a lot accomplished, and I showed you a lot of how to do other stuff today. So, but guys, tell me in the comments if you really want me to do a building series. Like, building with GG Fizz or something. And then we can go from, like, a small little house to a massive fortress and something. We can do, you know, just experimental stuff and all this other building stuff. I think it would be cool. I think it'd be really cool. But anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and think of a name for the church, because we're going to have to name the church. Doesn't every church have a name? Pretty sure it does. Pretty sure it does. It looks great so far, even though it's not much. But anyways, I'm going to stop rambling. If you enjoyed the video, just don't even like it. Just have a nice day. And have a great something. I don't know, I can't end today. Oh, thanks for watching.